Hello friends, in today's video I'm gonna be walking through how to empty trash on iPhone. First of all, open photos, albums, scroll down and tap on recently deleted, and inside of this recently deleted folder you will see only your trash photos. So all you have to do is just tap on select and click on delete all. So you need to delete all photos from your recently deleted album. And the second method is open your mail, tap on mailboxes to the top left corner, tap on junk, and you will need to delete all mail from your junk box. Tap on edit to the top right corner, tap on select all, tap on delete to the bottom right corner, delete all. And the third solution is open your notes, tap on folders, tap on recently deleted, tap on edit and tap on delete all. And another method is open your settings, search for Safari. Once you get it, tap on that, scroll down, tap on clear history and website data, clear history and data. And that's how you can empty trash on iPhone. If this video helped you, give a thumbs up and please consider subscribe to 5 Minute Solution. Thank you for watching.